So, this is interesting. Hey guys, I wanted to make a quick video here to show off a brand new samurai game. Although technically it's been around for quite some time, as it's been in development for over a decade. It has just finally officially been released on Steam. This is Hanako, Honor and Blade. I was fortunate enough to be selected to be given a key to this game for free so that I could jump in and show you all what it's about. And honestly, from what you can see on screen, it's a pretty straightforward experience. It's a team-based multi-class hack-and-slash game set in feudal Japan, made from an indie developer. It seems to be set during the Sengoku Jidai, but I don't know if there's any way to actually confirm that. I just know from the two playable factions, one is considered more honorable and devoted to order, while the other is more of your typical ambitious warmongering Sengoku clan. Beyond that, there's not a whole lot to say about this game yet. It has a few different modes, with obviously the two standout being its multiplayer ones, a dual mode and a bit more of a larger battle mode for more players. And this battle mode itself offers a variety of game types, from your standard team deathmatch to a capture the flag and even sieges. These are all experiences we have had in games before, in titles such as Mountain Blade, Chivalry, and For Honor. You name it, but I don't think we have ever seen it done exclusively through the lens of samurai, which is something that is really awesome. For sure, it's got its fair share of minor glitches. It is an indie game after all from a fairly unknown developer. But its combat, although clunky, isn't actually that bad. The fact that each character comes with a whole host of abilities and upgrades, along with the fact that each of them seem to be highly mobile, makes it so that you can't just easily be ganked, even when confronting large waves of enemies. Granted, a lot of the lobbies right now have a large number of bots just to fill in the matches, and the bots are pretty noticeable. Encountering what seem to be real other players does make for some pretty intense clashes. Additionally, the game has launched with a solid number of unique and pretty awesome looking maps, and I must say a pretty good soundtrack that is not too over the top or cliche. And the game even incorporates a little bit of fun character appearance customization too, something that actually I really always like in games. It's always a nice touch, even if this is done through small little microtransactions that obviously don't impact your actual gameplay experience. Given more time and polish, Hanako seems like it could be somewhat of a hidden gem for samurai fans who want a samurai team-based battle game like this. I am already thinking about how fun it could be to get a whole bunch of people on my Discord server together to all hop on and battle it out. Obviously, you might be a bit skeptical of indie games like this, I totally get it. I usually am too, but even if it just looks the slightest bit fun to you, I seriously recommend that you give it a go and check it out. It is on sale right now for only $8.99 here in the US and is usually going to only come out to be around $15. For that price, I'd say something like this is totally worth it. It's just simple, fun, and enjoyable. This is just a bit more of a preview video, so I'm not going to rate it or anything, I'm just going to say how much it costs, and for the fun I was able to get out of it so far, I'd say it's definitely worth the inexpensive price point. But also, the point of this video is to show off a new samurai game that I imagine plenty of you have never even heard of before. So with that said, I hope you enjoyed this little preview of Hanako, and I will leave a link below to its page on Steam. Additionally, keep an eye out for the other video I have coming out probably tomorrow, all about samurai army command structures. But with that said, thank you for watching, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and ring that notification bell if you enjoyed this video and found it to be most interesting.